Tampico, Illinois, the birthplace of the 40th President of the United States, Ronald Reagan.
We have people from all over the world come and visit us in the summertime.
He was born in this apartment, and just across the street, his father worked in this store. Along the side of the building, a mural was painted to honor the former president's accomplishments.
People that come and tour the birthplace also come over here and get a picture taken.
But over the weekend, vandals struck. Police say sometime between Friday night and Saturday morning, someone sprayed bright red letters across the work of art, leaving the community in shock.
That's just hurtful. You know, that's just hurtful to do that. There's no reason for it.
Luckily, they knew who to call.
There we go.
And with art supplies in hand, it's Bud Johnson to the rescue, greeting the brick wall like an old friend.
Today I have my hand on that building. Able to paint. Gives me a lot of pride.
The 87-year-old helped create the original mural in the late 90s.
I am so proud of Ronald Reagan, and to have a president of the United States born right here in Tampico, it's amazing.
Humbly working alongside Don Kirst, the main artist who passed away.
I did all the faces. He did a beautiful job of laying this out. I'm proud to be a part of it.
He doesn't let his age stop him, still working with a steady hand.
I'm 87. What the heck?
Catching every detail only an artist can see, with each stroke restoring a peace of mind to the community.
I'm so thrilled that he cares enough about Tampico to come from Prophetstown and help us out.
With the final touches put in place,
I'm happy with it.
The historic artwork is revived once again. In Tampico, Illinois, Yesenia Chavez, WQAD News 8.